In 1987, a man named Peter Walkins brutally murdered 30 people. It turns out that they were ex-customers of his, and he was upset because they no longer wanted to buy any of his oranges. Some of the people think that he's still out there.
I'll cut you! Just cut the fuck out of—
There are over 50 kinds of naval oranges. The ones in Florida are my favorites.
Mommy!